Yeah, and obviously this is an important shelter because Savannah is such a densely residential area.
And we have the medical team here, which is really good for us today.
Yeah, so what factors should people take into consideration if they're deciding, do I go to the shelter, do I stay at home?
I think, well, best you go to the shelter if you're in a low-lying area.
Yeah, and we have a lot of that in Savannah.
Yes, and if you're not safe, so and then you have to bring your personal items and all of that.
Yes. So. Yep, and we have the list of everything that people should remember.
Exactly.
Is there anything that people kind of forget sometimes, though, you'd like to remind them?
Well, I think they forgot to something that they need to sleep on.
Yes, that's actually that's such an important one, especially, you know, if it looks like it's going to pass in a decent amount of time, but
exactly,
that's always
because
unpredictable.
I have a few here that is like, oh, I forgot something to sleep on.
Yeah.
So I'm like, okay, you have to go with Florence.
Introduce yourself.
So I'm Lieutenant Lawson with the Cayman Islands Regiment.
All right, and can you tell me a bit about what's going on here at Clifton, getting it ready for the shelter?
So right now, B Squadron from the regiment has forward deployed to Clifton Hunter in order to set the conditions for hatter operations on the east side of the island, or east of the Savannah Gully. I think the best thing to do is, if you don't feel like you're safe, or if you don't feel like you're prepared to stay in your home, the best thing to do is to try and get over to a shelter, definitely.
All right. And what should people keep bear in mind as they're coming to the shelter then?
Sorry?
What should people keep in mind as they're coming to the shelter then?
What should they keep in mind?
Yeah.
I would definitely bring your important documents, passports, driver's license, birth certificates if you have it, some cash, and any valuables that you might just not want to leave at home, because if your house gets damaged, you don't really want that exposed to people being able to come by and take it.
Yeah, so it looks like the weather might be letting up a little bit compared to what we were seeing early on, but what do you think is still important for people to keep an eye out for?
I think definitely the wind.
Yes.
You've got to pay attention to the wind and as well as the sea state. Right now, we're still expected to get a little bit of storm surge. We might not be having exactly hurricane force winds here in Cayman, but we still have to be cautious of tropical force storms and the wind surge in the sea state for sure.
All right, so I saw here we have meals, we have water, we have the beds. So how long would you be able to go for if you weren't quite at full capacity?
Right now?
Yeah.
We could probably go with what we have here, a week.
Okay, wow, impressive.
Definitely facilitate ourselves for a week here.
Yep, and that's just until you
right now, we're just prepare 4 days minimum.
Okay.
And if it's required to extend, depending on what the storm does, then we'll be prepared.